or not. The coochie call, that is.
Power 95.3.
7:30 and 9:30 is when we do the coochie call. So, ladies, if you want to holler at us, there you go. Monday through Friday at 407-295-9595. If you think you can get your man to drop what he's doing and meet you up for that quickie using only 60 seconds in the word we give. You think you can do that? You think you have the power this morning?
I don't think I have the power. I know I have the power.
Woo! What part of town are you representing?
Downtown Orlando.
Okay. Downtown.
I'm actually on my way to work.
Now, in this particular situation, she told me off air that we're calling a coworker. Where do you guys work again?
At a hospital.
What do you do there? You're a nurse?
No, I actually prep the patients for the doctors.
All right, who are we calling for the coochie call? The doctor? Who is it?
D.
All right, what's D up to?
That's short for his real name, so.
All
right. Right now, he's probably on his way to work, too.
Okay. Today, with D, your word is going to be something you use at work, hopefully, a stethoscope?
Yes.
There you go. You're going to ask for D's stethoscope.
Oh, you don't want to say nothing because he's a doctor there.
All right, you guys are bad.
Let's call D real quick.
Hers is pink with, like, diamonds on it.
All right, you want a stethoscope, okay? Here you go.
Okay.
Hello?
Hey, Papi.
Who?
Papi.
What?
Babe, it's me.
Man, I can't hear you.
Papi, I wanted to know if we could meet up before work so that you could give me a little bit of your stethoscope.
A little bit of my what?
If you could give me some stethoscope.
My what?
Your stethoscope.
You want some scope? What's wrong? You resting?
Hey, come on, let's meet up, please.
What happened?
Come on, puppy, just for a little while so that we can meet up before work.
Where at?
Huh?
Where?
Anywhere. You let me know and we'll be there.
Well, I'm leaving now.
Okay.
I'll be there in like 10 minutes.
D, Toby, little Sean, you got coming that coochie call.
Man, I was just walking out my door, man. I was like, who the hell is this? What number is this? Man.
I don't even know how to use
it. You guys are crazy, man.
You got the power, baby. Same bed, but it feels